Welcome to Good Libations, which is our program about mixology. And we're going to do something different today. We have made many tropical drinks on this show over the years, but we're going to make them this time instead of with rum or cachaça. We're actually going to make them with tequila because Mexico in of itself is a tropical country. And you can make innovative drinks with tequila. So we're going to start out by making a drink that involves tangerine and lime and lemon. And I think you'll find it quite interesting and quite good. I call it a tangerine dream. And what we're going to do first is I actually had the presence of mind to put the ice in the shaker first, so I'm not digging for it, is I'm going to go ahead and cut the tangerine. And you could also make this drink with, like I said, cachaça or rum. But we're going to do tequila today, and you would use the same steps. We go ahead and squeeze that fresh tangerine in here. And tangerine, as you know, has a taste all in of itself. So we want to use a tangerine, not an orange or a tangelo or whatever, but a tangerine proper. So we'll go ahead and squeeze it in. Leave a spent shell. And then we're going to use a bit of lemon in this drink also, fresh lemon. So I'll squeeze some in. And then we're going to yet use something else. We're going to use a bit of pineapple juice out of the canned pineapple. And this is pineapple that is actually packed in its own juices. I can get the lid off without killing myself here. Anyway, I'll put some in. And then we're going to add the tequila. And like I said, you don't have to go and buy top shelf tequila for a mixed drink. Just buy a modestly priced brand. So I'm going to add it to the shaker, a good amount of it. And then we're going to go ahead and shake it up and see how it came out. And just to reiterate, we used tangerine. Oh, and one thing I almost forgot was a hint of Rose's lime juice. And I chose to use Rose's for a purpose rather than squeezing a lime because Rose's has a hint of sweetness and also the limes are sourced in the Caribbean. So they have a different flavor from a regular lime. So now we can shake it up and try it, the tangerine dream. And with any tropical drink, you know, the fruit as well as the liquor should be up front. It shouldn't fade into the background. So I'm going to go, oh, I guess not. I'm going to have to shake it the hard way here. And I'm going to go ahead and use a bit of a garnish here. Not much, but just a bit of a garnish. And again, this is called a tangerine dream. And it will have overtones of tangerine, of lime, of lemon, and a bit of pineapple. And another thing that you could do too is you could add the pineapple to the shaker and muddle it. That would add a nice touch to it. With the tequila, or if you're using cachaça or rum, that would be a nice touch too. But I'm going to taste it as it is. Oh, yes, that is very nice. Very, very good. And the top notes of the tangerine and of the tequila really come through beautifully. And I free poured the tequila, but you could measure it if you like. Most people do, but I like to free pour. And again, always make sure that you use fresh ingredients. In fact, it's actually more important to use fresh ingredients than to use an expensive liquor. Because really, if you buy expensive liquor and then you use a mix, why? That's like putting, you know, steak sauce on a prime steak. Why would you do that? And as I always mention on the show, let's always keep our community safe and well spoken of by having a designated driver, not overdoing our drinking, but really taking time to savor and enjoy what's been made for us or what we make for ourselves. Because we want to keep the community safe and well spoken of. We want to keep ourselves safe. We want to keep other people safe. So always think about that when you're making cocktails and consuming them. And again, I'm Ethel Andrews, and this is Good Libations. And thank you for tuning in, and we're going to go on to other cocktails. Goodbye.